joined it together in order to link the most important stories in Bethlehem. Beginning with the Church of Nativity, which we are right now. Shepherd field where the angel appeared to them and told them the good news. They come from here and there. And then the meeting with wise men in Jerusalem. Go to Bethlehem to see where's the location of the birth. And they didn't return back the wise men. What happened? King Herod got angry, sent his soldiers to kill all the kids of Bethlehem. And that's why the Holy Family hide in the place called the Milk Cave or the Milk Grotto. And from there they departed to Egypt, returned back after the death of King Herod. Why call it the Milk Grotto? Because Mary was feeding her baby. Some of its milk landed, dropped to the tile, changed the whole color of the rock from red to white. And this is how it's the story of the birth summarized in this mosaic.